Class 12. Today we'll do the continuation of nomenclature. Suppose that if you want to write the formula of coordination compound, okay? If you want to write the formula of coordination compound, so in the question there will be name given in your question paper of the coordination compound. Then in that case, how you will arrange the ligands? Suppose that this is the metal, central metal atom, and after that ligand 1, ligand 2, ligand 3 will be placed in the heteroleptic concept. Okay, so how you will arrange, which one will be first and which one will be the second, which one will be the third of the ligand in this coordination formulation? Okay, so today we'll discuss this one. Suppose that now name is given, name of what? Name of coordination compound. Name of coordination compound is given that, and write the formula. Okay, so try to sequence of the ligand in alphabetical order. You write formula. Suppose that what kind of alphabetical order? Suppose that you have ligands of this is an example for the given ligands are in a coordination compound. Suppose that a ligand chlorine is present, a ligand bromine, nitrito and amine is present. Okay, so which one ligand will be put first, then second, then third, then so on? Okay, so in this case you have to see the first letter of the symbol, first letter of the symbol of ligand. This one C, the B, N, N. Okay, so firstly we will put here bromine, then chlorine, because after B then C will come in the alphabetical order. Then in the case of N, O2 and NH3, so in this case the first letter of the symbol is N, here is also N, both are common. So the next word, letter, we see O and H, which one will come first in the alphabetical order, O or H? Then obviously H will come in the alphabetical order firstly, then we'll write here NH3, then NO3. Okay, so this is the pattern how to write the ligands in the sequence when we write the formula of coordination compound. Suppose that another example given here, given ligands are H2O, NH3, NO2- and SO4-2. So in this case first letter of the symbol is H, N, N, S. So firstly which will come in this case? S, N, N, H will come first. Okay, then after that N, N is common, S is comes last, at the M, N, O, P, Q, R, S. So starting will be N, N, but here N is common in this these two ligands, so we will check out in this next letter of the symbol H and H, sorry O. So which will come first? H will come first, then we will write here NH3, then NO2, and at the last SO4. So in this case, in this video lecture, you just know about how to put the ligands in sequence when we writing the formula of coordination compound. I hope you just understand this lecture. Thank you, class.